This is an emergency broadcast by the request of the Village of Albion, New York. At 1:30 p.m., reports have gotten out that some residents have exhibited signs of food poisoning as a result of the food that was consumed at a local Chinese restaurant. The victims who are afflicted with food poisoning include Chun Li from Street Fighter, Billy and Jimmy Lee from Double Dragon, Mr. Resetti from Animal Crossing, and a minion from Despicable Me named Stuart. 50-year-old Kendall Nider was about to head into the restaurant when she noted paramedics hauling victims into awaiting ambulances. At this moment, she then noticed Gru and his wife Lucy rushing out of the restaurant with a minion named Otto who also has food poisoning. Symptoms of food poisoning include vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, and possible dehydration. If you are exhibiting signs of food poisoning, please contact emergency services for medical attention. Do not attempt to drive yourself to a hospital if you are sick. Stay tuned to this or other media outlets for more information. The following message is transmitted by request of the Village of Albion, New York. More victims have been afflicted to food poisoning according to Kendall Neidert. They include Dr. Neo Cortex from Crash Bandicoot, Dr. Wily from Mega Man, and Dr. Eggman from Sonic the Hedgehog. She reported that the victims were vomiting profusely, and now more ambulances have been contacted by her husband Michael Neidert. In the meantime, Kendall's daughter Olivia Neidert is administering some medical attention to more victims of food poisoning. It is 9 volt, 18 volt, and 13 amp from WarioWare. Kendall contacted her friend 39-year-old Andrea Huckstep residing in Medina, New York, who became distraught once she got the news from Neidert. She is now praying and giving well wishes for the victims of the food poisoning. Symptoms of food poisoning include vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, and possible dehydration. If you are exhibiting signs of food poisoning, please contact emergency services for medical attention. Do not attempt to drive yourself to a hospital if you are sick. Stay tuned to this or other media outlets for more information. The following message is transmitted by request of the Village of Albion, New York. Kendall Neidert has reported that 4 more victims are afflicted from the food poisoning. As of now, the victims are Tom Nook, Isabel, her twin brother Digby, and KK Slider from Animal Crossing. Olivia is keeping the victims calm and giving them ginger ale while awaiting the arrival of ambulances. Olivia has stated that the victims were not only vomiting, but they were also exhibiting other signs of food poisoning, along with them sweating profusely. She and Kendall reported this to the paramedics who arrived on the scene to rush the victims to the hospital. As of right now, nobody is advised to go to the Chinese restaurant in the town of Albion for their health's sake. Health inspectors will soon be on arrival to the Chinese restaurant to inspect what has caused the food poisoning. Symptoms of food poisoning include vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, and possible dehydration. If you are exhibiting signs of food poisoning, please contact emergency services for medical attention. Do not attempt to drive yourself to a hospital if you are sick. Stay tuned to this or other media outlets for more information. This is an administrative message transmitted by request of the Village of Albion, New York. The health inspection personnel has thoroughly inspected the Chinese restaurant where 16 customers fell victim to food poisoning. Health inspection has found that the Chinese restaurant was infested with cockroaches, and it has been declared unhealthy. The 16 victims were rushed to Rochester General Hospital in Rochester, New York for treatment for their food poisoning. Andrea Huck Stepp was accompanied by Kendall Nieder to the hospital to visit the victims and give them some well wishes. The victims are expected to fully recover and be discharged soon. We would like to thank the people in the Village of Albion, New York for helping out with the situation, especially the Nieder family. The emergency alert system will now sign off.